WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, and maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Three superstars in the ring, but only one victor in this triple threat matchup. Hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether by pinfall or submission, will be the winner.
The rules may be simple, but nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Head kick connects.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Scouted.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
That offense taking a toll on her. Returning to the ring now.
Both knees into the face.
Boom. A double knee face breaker. Into the ring she goes. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Drag takedown. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Big miss right there.
Oh, man.
And a kick. All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This match is wearing her down.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
She heads into the ring. She's hooked up. Here. Oh, right to the kidneys. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Smart attacking the arm.
She flips it back on him. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Whoa. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Sent flying.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
High-risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Counters that.
In this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
A running elbow drop. Oh my, what a splash. She manages to get control. Taking this one back to the ring now. Oof. Counter, and now there's an opening.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, I love this. This is vintage.
I was sure this one was over.
Oh, didn't go as planned there. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Boom, head kick connects.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Saw that one coming. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long.
Able to evade.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Stomping. Ouch.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Good touch. And she takes on a further beating there.
Yeah, every step forward for her is being met with resistance.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Time to end this.
Oh,
about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
Uh-oh. Oh, that can dislocate something.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Trapped in the corner. Drop kick.
Keep her down.
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up? And she's finding a way to inflict more damage.
She might have her sights set on putting things to rest here.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up. Boom.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Sprint here. Just breaking down the opponent. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She's tossed. She got airline miles for that.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Gosh, what a match. Moved at the right time.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, quite an effective counter. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do?
Ooh. Damage to the hamstrings.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, kick connects. Oh, right to the kidneys. Ooh. Overhand connects. Oh, my God. And set him up. Debilitating attack on the leg. Kick right to the midsection. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Go right to the kidneys. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Just toss their opponent.
He's looking for the win.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Once more, setting it up.
Planet. That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Oh, but how? How?
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. That was a great opportunity to put this one right by slip right through her fingers. Listen to this place. Why is she still boasting around? She's a fight, for goodness sake.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Oh, saw it coming.
Kick right to the leg.
Stiff kick. Oof, kick finds it. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh.
An arm breaker. Oh, what a kick. Oh, foot just stomping down. Penny for the victory here. She re-enters the ring now. She gets the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Impressive reversal there.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Getting tossed.
It's a dive. Oh, no, wait, maybe not.
You got fooled again, Byron.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Coming back in the ring. She's in the ring now. She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Right end it. Pin's broken up. She's sent flying into the corner. Ah, oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. She manages to get control.
Four-way slam!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Power bomb dropped down.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
From a seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
From the middle rope. Oh, she misses the mark. And back in the ring we go. Countered it just in time.
His energy.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Hoping to end it here.
That could have been it right there.
Oh, man.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Look at this spider. And she's adding the neck into the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
What?
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Kick to the stomach. Knees meet face. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Kick to the midsection.
Into a powerbomb.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
It looks like we're going to see Selena double sober.
Roll the credits. This one's done.
What? Only two?
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Whoa, round and round we go.
Tilt the little head scissors.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Caught by the back elbow.
Getting tossed.
And Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter. What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
If you ask that superstar right there, she simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.